Hello, people of the internet. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Happy Wednesday to you all. We've got new music. This one I'm catching up on because I am going to say this right now. When did MCND have new music? But here we are. MCND. Oh my goodness, it has been an eternity since I've heard anything from these guys. Hashtag mood. What a time that song was. Oh my goodness. But we haven't had any music since Hashtag Mood last year. Until now. Now, I don't exactly know what this is. I tried doing some research on it, and it just looks like it's just a song that kind of appeared out of nowhere. Like, I tried going on r/kpop to see if anyone had posted about it. Apparently, there was a teaser post about it, and then it just drops. And yeah, now here we are. MCND with Popstar. Oh. I'm very excited for this. MCND have always been such a fun time, and their energy in their music, especially around this like summertime, is such a fitting combo that I can't help but be excited about what this could possibly be. So here we go. Here's the thing. I didn't even know this existed until I finished doing the video for the new Six's newest MV that dropped today. Is it showed up in my YouTube recommendations, and I saw Legion on like a thumbnail. I'm like, wait a minute, that's MCND. What did they drop new music or something? I was like, yeah. I mean, this dropped 5 days ago. It's also only got 55,000 views in f 5 days, which is interesting, but you know what? I'm not going to make any comments about that apart from that. I'm here to experience the glory of music. So here we go. I'm ready for some vibes. We got vibes. We got vibes. One day I will learn their names. All the way they took it down with this. Oh, the locals. We pull it off first. Burn down the giddy arm down. That's getting a German Leo. Classic MCND breakdowns the rappers. I O E S O N F O T P O J. We don't care that I'm a day. I'm down, no don't jay gum bay. Oh my god, Castle J. Behave yourself. Oh, I'm loving the vocals in this pre-chorus. The song rips. Oh, get smooth with it on the bridge. Slow re-entry. Oh,
보여줄게 팝스타.
Oh, and a little proper outro. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, they're under top media. Okay, I kind of understand now. Okay, but oh, the song is so good. It's exactly what I want from an MCND and MCND song. Good lord. Okay, it's just such a vibe. It's so fun. It's such an enjoyable time listening to MCND music. Especially when it comes to their title tracks. Like, oh, I still blast hashtag mood, like, on the regular. It is a go-to song for me. And oh my goodness, Popstar is so good. It's got a surprisingly bright and useful sound, which is a sound that I absolutely adore, don't get me wrong. Like, we're getting more and more debuting groups that are going with this more useful, brighter sound, like Boy Next Door out of KOZ and The Wind. I don't actually know what company, or I forget what company they're under, but they're both recently did really bright, useful, like, boy group music. Even going back a little bit further, groups like Haw also are doing that kind of sound. And I'm really happy that we're getting more groups kind of attempting a sound like this. I did not expect MCND to kind of stick along this kind of like party vibe, but also go even more youthful than hashtag mood. Like, hashtag mood was kind of like a party piece, right? We have like the big brass section driving the song, lots of high energy. But Popstar still has that same energy, but it's packaged in a way where it very much is reminiscent of that kind of useful boy group music. And I love it. I love it, love it, love it. I kind of want to listen to the whole thing again, but I'm not going to put you through that. I'm going to go first verse all the way through the first chorus, and then we can talk about it. Popstar. I love the minimal introduction here. The unison whistle and bass with the simple guitar chords. We're slow to adding the instrumental sections one at a time. I love this breakdown. Oh my god. Fusion, your vocals will never fail to impress me. Oh my goodness. It's so dreamy. It's so smooth. It's so drawn out. Not in like that it's slow, but just the sensation of each note is drawn out so much. Especially after such a rhythmically quick verse, just switching gears from even the instrumental part is like more drawn out. And then it's just party vibes. And then, of course, in classic. Castle J, behave yourself. But in typical MCND fashion, we get the big rap verse breakdown. And this time, the beat didn't switch up too much, it just slowed down a lot. Or at least the feeling of it slowed down a lot, but oh my goodness. Such a good time, man. Top Media, when are we gonna get more music from them? Like, I know you've pretty much killed off Uptension at this point, but like, when are we gonna get more MCND music? I'm already salty about the fact that we don't have Uptension, but like, I want more MCND music. Please. Oh, such a good time. I wonder if this is on streaming. I don't even. Is this an original song? Is this a song that's just from like a B-side of a previous album? Is this just something that they've created or one of those unreleased tracks that just kind of dropped on a whim? Like, ugh. Either way, the song is glorious and I love it so much. But that is it for me today. Thank you all for watching along with me. Hopefully, you enjoyed it as much as I did. And well, I think it was pretty evident I enjoyed this a lot. But one last request from me today. Let us work together as a community to bring a little bit of extra happiness back into the world. Whether it be, you know, checking with your friends and family, holding a door open for somebody, even picking up a piece of trash off the street. Just one small act of kindness that may brighten up someone else's day today. And know that wherever you are in the world, should you ever be going through a tough time in your life for whatever reason it may be, even though I'm just some guy on the internet who waffles about music in his free time, know that I will always be a friend, an ally, and a shoulder to lean on whenever you need me. So take care of yourselves, take care of each other, spread the love, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.